Clear the stage and set the sound and lights ablaze. If that's the measure you must take to crush the idols, jerk the pews and all the decorations too, until the congregation's few, then have revival. Tell your friends that this is where the party ends. Until you're broken for your sins, you can't be social. Then seek the Lord and wait for what He has in store. And know that great is your reward. So just be hopeful, 'cause you can sing all you want to. Yes, you can sing all you want to. Sing all you want to and still get it wrong. Oh, worship is more than a song. Take a break from all the plans that you have made and sit at home alone and wait for God to whisper. Beg Him please to open up His mouth and speak, and pray for real upon your knees until they blister. Shine the light on every corner of your life until the pride and lust and lies are in the open. Then read the word to test the things you've heard until your heart and soul are stirred and rocked and broken. 'Cause you can sing all you want to. Yes, you can sing all you want to. You can sing all you want to and still get it wrong. Anything I put before my God is an idol. And anything I want with all my heart is an idol. And anything I can't stop thinking of is an idol. And anything that I give all my love is an idol. 'Cause I can sing all I want to. Yes, I can sing all I want to. We can set the sound and lights the place. If that's the measure you must take to crush the idol.